Here's some good news. Christ doesn't see us as we are, but as we're going to be, as we shall be one day, and we're going to be presented to him as a glorious church, not having spot or wrinkle or any such thing, but holy, without blemish, Ephesians 5:27.